It was amazing.
Amazing.
Can you imagine the first British soldier that discovered the non-violent movement? The first guy who for the first time hit an Indian, and for the first time in history, the Indian didn't hit back. What a mind how confusing that would be.
The experience inside is amazing. It's like the best fun I've had in a while.
It's a riot, like my insides hurt.
In Britain, God has only one duty: save the Queen.